Eat up, Morty. This is the best food you'll get at a rest stop this side of the Great Mountains. And at the risk of talking with your mouth full, tell me, what is it that you want in life?
I've thought of doing lots of different things, but now none of them seem important next to helping Yo become Shaman King. When everyone was working together to help Yo, that's when I felt I really belonged. That's the happiest I've ever been.
I think that you have found your sacred hang. A man who knows where his sacred hang is, my little friend. That is a happy man. Let me tell you something. I love rest stops, Morty. To a traveling man like myself, their gaudy neon embrace is like a big hug from Mom. Rest stops are custom made for a man on the move. From donuts to ice cream cones to corn dogs, I can eat my way across the country and never use a fork or spoon, except for today, of course. Now, why would I want to do this, you ask? It is a sign of freedom, just like flight is to a bird. Each rest stop is like a new hometown. I feel safe there. All the knickknacks and souvenirs remind me of life's great gifts. At this moment, there's no place I'd rather be than here, surrounded by my fellow travelers. To me, rest stops are the temporary sacred hangs on the road called life. And eventually, that road will lead me to a true and permanent sacred hang. Do you know what I'm saying, Morty?
Well, sort of.